Hey.
All right, so I'm just starting. I'm just restarting, so I get to have all that fun.
Oh,
Yeah.
cool.
Gotta be great.
Yeah, I'm on chapter 3. Yep.
Dude, I remember playing this back on 360. It's how I got it on this one.
Oh, wow.
It doesn't look human. Said I'd find a book
For some reason,
not a
it's
whole
just like
library.
Cutting off my
There'll be hundreds
broadcast.
of tomes here.
Let's yeah, it does that to me too sometimes. Sometimes I gotta fight with it.
Take this.
Okay.
This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower. Now that's useful.
There's the gear.
Well, this is awkward.
What?
Oh, I gotta find a way to climb up a tower.
See, I had all the DLC for this game over on old gen. Wish they would carry over.
Oh, yep.
They would have carried over, dude. I would have had it all, because I bought the deluxe edition that come with all the DLC.
Oh, nice.
I even ended up buying the Predator, the Rogue, and the Thief packs. Because they were extras.
Yeah.
Alright, so guys, this is just actually another playthrough, and the person in the party here with me is Cardinal. He's one of my friends that I met through a bunch of other friends.
Yeah.
And now he's like, awesome. Oh no, was you the one I was able to talk anime with?
Probably.
Dragon Ball Z.
Yep.
Yeet yeet. Damn it. Should have stayed quiet.
Yeah.
There's like there's multiple outcomes to the end of this. I hope you know this.
No, I don't.
I
there. I think I did it right this time.
Educated guess, this is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it.
Hey, what's up, Marcus?
To remember.
I thought I could make that landing.
Oh, achievement.
The drop.
Nice.
And that's the only one I got. I didn't get to completion. Damn it. How much did I miss?
There we go.
Dum 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 dum.
Yeah, miss.
Thanks for the retweet, Marcus. Give a shout out. Oh, my friend Marcus is watching me.
Oh.
Anything can happen down here, and no one up top will know.
What? You mean the guy I pickpocketed? How am I gonna get past this guy? I guess I can try and throw a bottle at him to distract him.
Five gold says I find you.
Oh, shit. I'm doing good, Marcus. How are you doing? So I gotta find a way for those ropes. There we go. I made it.
Punish
That's cool,
man. I've been bad. So bad.
Oh my god.
Hey! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
Never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore! Ow. Get over here!
Ow. What's going on here, General?
No.
That's it. Take your black tax and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
Oh, shit.
You! Filthy rat. I'm gonna kill you. Thief!
You ought to be nicer with the ladies.
You're gonna regret this.
Oh wow. It says I was Ghost Harpertus and Predator. Was, like equally. Thank you. thrown down by pigeons hurt. Someone just got hung.
Brothers and sisters, too long has passed.
What do you do, Garrett?
That book you obtained for me.
It's gone!
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taking it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, you'd still hear that. Basso's no idiot.
Book.
Sounds like a good read.
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible.
Oh, wait. There may be a way. Go on. Jake.
Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
Message to those who might oppose him. Tortured. But a lie.
once I find my fence. I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. We'll change. One day the people will think.
You think too much of the people, all right. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Need some tools of the trade.
Yeah, there's something here.
For all your nefarious needs.
I just want to go for this achievement, you know, instead of getting the fake one, get the real mask.
Oh, yeah. Basement.
Pleasure doing business. What is it now? Stick to the shadows.
My back's hurting bad.
Sloop of starvation. What a choice.
I have something that might interest you.
Well, that was close.
Was that thunder across Dayport?
More like an
Hold on 1 minute.
explosion. Right. It sounded like it came from the keep. All those pipes in and out of it. I always said the Baron's technology would do us no good.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They've gone crazy. What do we do?
I don't know.
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the stink of Cinderfall. Fresh food and water for all and faith in a better future. But first, we must prove ourselves worthy. Stand together, friends. Reject the Black
Tops.
Spit on their
lords.
Then we'll show the Iron Tyrant the strength of the Graven.
That's for your way around them.
I should get lost.
Diamond. Two-faced. Uncovered this grave secret loot.
Quiet over here.
This is not the night to screw with me.
And I'm on chapter 4.
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it.
All right, then.
Whoa.
Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say.
The question I got is, have you figured out what's up with the random fucking torch underneath the staircase in the city?
No.
Damn it. It's been so long since I played, man. I don't remember what it does.
Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
All right, boys. Remember, Eastwick built this place himself.
Looted 71% of it. I was a predator most of it.
He shut himself up in his study
room. Oh, yep.
That's it. The predator, the ghost, and the opportunist. Those are the three packs you get. Of the Baron
himself. To leave the premises without the Baron's escort. I hope for his sake the keep isn't burning because of his loose lips.
I hate jerky.
Not really sure how to get in there.
This damn city. Getting where?
The bear. The. Oh shit. You stop right there! The, architect's house.
Architect. Is that the one with the puzzle?
I have no idea.
Sack him! Attack him from all sides! Step aside or I'll stick
you. Oh shit, they're still chasing me. Oh fuck.
Just gonna be that dude that just eats peanut butter out of the jar right now. I feel like I need milk and bread. And butter.
Oh yeah.
And bananas. Your little peanut butter and banana sandwich. Oh yeah. Had them like four times, man.
An autosave with them chasing me.
This time, damn it, take a different route. I wonder if everybody's asleep. I want to go get me a cup of milk. I'll be right back.
Eastwick City House.
Oh, I gotta get in there again. God subtle. Damn it.
Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
remember. He's built this place himself. Hidden passages, machinery in the
world. I think I know how to get in there.
He's shut himself up in his study room. But watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Aye. And he's not to leave the premises without the Baron's escort. I hope for his sake the keep isn't burning because of his loose lips.
Maybe I can waltz right in.
You there. Oh.
God damn it.
You're mine.
Yeah, open the door. Yeah. And then run like a motherfucker. No, I wanted to put the candles out. Damn it.
Hey, I'm back. It was no bread.
Oh, shit.
I cried a little. Oh, there's bread, but it's just in the fridge, and I don't like fucking cook it from when it's cold because it, like, gets soggy and something.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
So I just got milk.
Hey, Jesse.
Your viewers are more than welcome to watch me.
Don't try to run.
My viewers ain't even on right now, dude. They're all asleep. They're all probably getting notifications like, this motherfucker, dude, does he ever sleep?
Trying to survive getting my ass kicked by guards.
Yeah. Man, I miss streaming to YouTube.
I never tried that. I've only done Twitch and Mixer.
Can't find any intruder. He's not here.
I think they gave up for now.
Stay alert.
Alright, now this one I want to try to be all ghost. Let's see if I got this. Oh, dude, I haven't done this in so long. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm not that good.
I have to remain ready.
No secret entrance or nothing.
Dude, when you figure it out, you're gonna get pissed. Cause it's like the obvious thing.
Well, I'm like using my focus, and I mean, nothing's even showing up. Cause yeah, I'm right outside his study door, but there's no doorknob on it.
Are you sure it's a door?
It looks like.
Have you played through this shit?
No.
You played through this shit? Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. I do a whole part of this game a lot of people don't see.
Oops, wrong button. Yeah, like nothing's turning blue on my focus, except for the candles I put out. I guess I go back downstairs.
I just close that way y'all think it's not robbed. I just gotta figure out how the fuck to get out of here.
There's like a map of the building, but I mean, it's not letting me click on it. The yard is secure for now, but the
architect is a clever man. Zoom in. Focus on it.
That's not doing anything.
You actually have to look at it. And it don't, you just gotta figure it out, dude. It's fucking Jewish, trust me. Just wait, there's a part in this game fucking focus don't even work.
Oh, I'm out of focus. Shit. There we go.
Around here.
Shit. He walked right by me. Oh, shit. I knew how to get to your husband's study. I'm not seeing anything. No secret entrances, no nothing. He walked right by me, Jesse. It was so weird. But I also have it on easy, so that could have something to do with it. Alright, I found another set of stairs. Let's see how that goes. Oh, I just went backwards. God damn it. Yeah, I mean, it looks like a door, but it has no handle.
nefarious needs. Yeah, because we need this.
Yeah, I'm putting out all the candles as I go along.
I need rope arrows. Rope arrows.
You haven't ever nosed about for it.
No, of course not. It wouldn't be my place.
I own them all.
Come on, Mother Mulberry.
I gotta get rid of this guard.
Talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I have packing up to do.
Alright, alright.
Alright, I found the secret entrance now.
Check the room yourself.
There you go.
Just what I'm looking
this
for.
This is a guard that I made in my way.
Your master Eastwick is definitely hiding something. Locked in his room like that and not coming out.
I don't know what.
Is there another way in?
Much as. Oh. Right. Increased maximum focus. Grinning salt.
I'm sorry, officer. Perhaps you mistook me for a carpet beater.
That fire went out. How?
Never mind why, just get it lit. What?
Yeah, fuck that girl.
Help! Guards! What's mine is yours. Just leave me be!
Yeah, that was totally cool.
There we go. Out of the elevator.
What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone.
I never had Guinness, but I heard it's terrible. Alright, I found the architect guy. Oh!
That explains his lack of cooperation.
He hung himself.
First Cornelius.
Yep.
Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health.
Well, shit.
One way or another, he was going to swing.
I gotta find his plans.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion. By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest. You are to present yourself to his watch.
All right, I found the plans. I think.
Master Eastwick.
I should be caught up with you in no time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. I made like a whole library type thing come out of the floor.
You were the biggest admirer of your own.
Or is that the plans?
There you go. There's the plans.
That's a puzzle I gotta solve. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Should be interesting.
Match it up.
Is Guinness good?
Guinness beer?
Yeah.
Lager? Yeah.
The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy.
It all depends on if you get served cold or warm.
Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
So I gotta match the building. Okay.
Master Eastwick! Release this door!
I don't know if I'm doing it right or... Oh shit.
You are not dead. So we healed your broken arm. We brought you from the city to safe. Waited.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
It was time for you to return home. The city grown sick. In time. Choose to listen.
Yeah, you should listen to the bitch when she says that, bro.
This is pointless. If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all
because
night.
There's parts in this game where you can't even hide in the shadows. You gotta hide in the light.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Not sure.
When you start to see creatures from like Oblivion and like evil souls and spirits and shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Theodore just wait. Eastwick, it gets freaky.
Servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present.
No one should ever have to see what I saw that day. Ugh.
Oh, there it goes. Okay.
The asylum. Wait till you get to the asylum.
Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Oh, shit.
Don't even! The architect! Murder!
They think I hunt him. What the fuck? Oh shit. Run.
Evening.
Oh fuck. I'm just gonna run for it. I think I made it.
Let's see. This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise. And what's this? The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Room.
And I'll tell you about this game. Don't be afraid to explore.
Oh, yeah. Not sure why he did that.
Cool story, bro. How many times are you gonna use that one? Furnace is definitely doing more work than you are right now, bub.
I'm out of focus.
Oh, thank God, Lord.
Should have ran across. Oh, okay.
If this wasn't my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil.
Whoa, shit. Okay. I got time this right then. I don't want to get burned. Like that. God damn. Okay, I gotta heal. Holy fuck. Okay, I wasn't expecting that to snap back like that. Thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna let it do that. I'm gonna run. There we go.
Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basso.
Going that way. I might have to go that way. Can I crouch under it? Nope. Breathing in smoke isn't good for me. I'll keep that in mind, Jesse. Oh man, it's time we do all this shit. Oh man. I guess I gotta go up. Oh, I found a Basso.
Thanks, Garrett. It's going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. Sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
So the safe is at the top of the tower?
Yep.
Baron's vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here.
I guess I gotta climb out of the elevator. Oh, I'm at the safe. Okay.
This might be a really bad idea.
Yeah, I lowered the safe.
I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks.
Says I gotta reset the locking mechanism. Hold on, I saw a button on the side.
To reset the lock, I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out.
Oh. There's a button on both sides. Oh, shit, okay.
Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
301198. What? Oh, okay. So... How do I get to this other side? Okay, I want to go on the right side of it so I can do those then. It's not letting me. Yeah, 301198. So weird. Is that letting me do the right side? Or am I doing it wrong? Does left side have to be done right before I can move on to the right side? I might have to look, I might Google this. So it's 319. Okay. I wouldn't have guessed that. What the hell? Oh.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins.
Well,
but I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself.
Thank you.
from a noose in the morning, Master Thief. Guards! Seize that overgrown rat!
It's okay, still getting the save? I'm confused.
Maybe Basil was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
Yeah, I gotta complete the combination.
I can't even tell if there's one there.
Fuck.
Hey guys, I'm gonna get off here.
Alright, I'll catch you later.
Yeah, later.
Oh shit. God damn it. Fuck off. Oh shit, here they come. Ow.
Don't hold back. Give me an opening now.
Fuck off. Why do you guys insist on chasing me? Sounds good, Jesse. Oh, man. Why does he... Get the fuck out of here. Boom. That should be all of them. Oh, spoke too soon. I am watching you right now. Oh man. Alright. Let's see if I can figure out this safe here. I think it was 018. What I saw on the thing I googled. Let me look. Yep, 018, I was right. Alright, let's see what's inside this great safe. All that was in there was a crystal. Oh man. Follow the flowers, I guess. What the fuck?
You feel
filthy children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
I can follow the girl.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you.
Oh.
I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest. You want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.
I guess I was a predator this time around. I do my sense, yeah.
If I find things that I want to keep, you could put them here. Right now, the only thing
All right, man.
Has had enough and is out to kill anyone who isn't one of them. That includes me. Best to avoid any confrontation.
Yeah, the guards aren't very fun. Okay.
The Black Tots beg for mercy. Can you believe it? The Black Tots beg for mercy. Can you believe it? The same dogs who kicked us in the gutters, dragged us from our home, strung us up in the street. We showed them the same kindness. Instead of mercy, they should have begged for death.
Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. Oh, they're throwing shit at me. Fuck off, guys.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock culvert worked for killing.
Oh shit.
What are you doing out here?
Wait, if they catch us out here.
These bastards aren't going to spare us a cart.
They destroyed the key.
We held it as long as we could. Now pull yourself together.
That's right.
Night's going on forever.
All right. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, here we go. Event. It doesn't. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Why isn't it? There we go.
Wait, I've got it. I don't think of sweat and piss.
Skin marker. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Lucky bastard. I've been on her waiting list for 2 months.
I waited 5. She's worth it. Doc Frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume is still clinging to me.
Let's hope there's a shortcut in here.
I've got it. Different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweet smelling Doc Frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me. I waited 5. She's worth it. No wonder. The whole room in skin markets.
Oh, come on. Must be a hiding spot. Are you kidding me? There.
You gotta hide me. No, I took Bertha's floral brooch down to Oxheart Perry. What? Why? That's not the worst of it. I stopped in an alley along the way to take a piss and I dropped the damn thing down the sewer.
I think you'd better pray you catch the gloom before she catches you.
Oh, I fell down. No. Why am I falling down?
Stay right there.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm... God damn it. He wouldn't stay on that beam. He kept falling down. We stayed on this time. There's still some silverware in a pen. I think I made it this time. I think.
You look almost human, Basil.
Survive what they serve here, you can survive on anything. How's the hand?
Sore.
Like your pride, I'll bet. That shit bucket needs to get what's coming to him.
I need a favor.
Oh?
You still have your boat?
Oh, I'd get a room here if I were you. Find yourself a nice gal and bed down until this whole thing blows over.
I need to do
Would
a little research.
Would you help
research.
An entertainer in need?
It's about
need
Aaron.
Some tools of the trade.
I need to get across to the Moira Asylum.
Just let me know when you want to go. I'll be there.
Well, what is a carnival with no attractions, eh?
Over here, I have something for you.
All right.
Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Eren have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
Do you think Eren's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Eren died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in, nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life.
It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here?
Course.
Bard, were they trying to keep something out or in? What do we have?
I guess
here?
I can. Why you want to collect that?
Thank you.
Well, shit. That's not creepy at all.
Hmm. Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
Yep. The door shuts by itself behind me. Jesus Christ, holy shit.
Is it the asylum?
Stop the fuck. That jumped the fuck out of me.
Oh, man. If Aaron was shit. Here, then the female ward is probably a good start.
Cupboard. How do I get in there?
These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum?
Why is this place so creaky? Alright, so I gotta find that key somewhere.
Looks like I need to have myself committed Voluntarily, of course.
Acquire the key from the mail ward. Okay. What was that? Okay, now this game is starting to creep me out.
Patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief.
Well, there's the key.
This should get me into the female ward.
Hopefully nothing else jumps out at me. Crap, there's creatures here. Out of here. Fuck this. Oh, holy fuck. There's a dude here. Why is he just standing? Oh, now he's gone.
Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more.
Someone down there. Oh yeah, that's really. I guess nobody wants me to go in there. I guess I'll follow the guy. Thank you. Oh, man. All right, I'm out of here. Fuck that. I'm back in the dining room. What are those? Yep, I'm out of here. So I turn that bar, or that turn wheel, or whatever. What? So how do I get in there? So lost. Has to be a way. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get in there. What was this? Ah, there we are. All right.
Told them you were trouble, but what did you do? Show me.
All right. Yeah, that wasn't creepy at all. What the fuck? Well, I'm not getting it like that. That's for sure. Are there people still in these cells?
All dead. All dead but the shadows. They were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away.
So creepy, dude.
Itching.
What the fuck? I hope they all don't somehow get out. There's someone chained up. I don't know if he's alive or not.
They're hurting me. There's too much pain.
Someone standing there. I don't see anybody in here.
Doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Oh shit. An electric chair. Oh fuck. Hold on. Who does that? Oh, shit. Did I just do what I think I just did? Yeah. Brave man walking in here. That's for, oh, event. Okay. Oh, shit. No. Did I do? No.
I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die. No matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No, no, no.
Oh, it's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level.
Did you stick that in my eye? What? Oh man, that was...
I thought you died.
Oh, that was
fucked
up.
But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night.
Oh shit.
Now the Baron
wants it back. Oh shit, the prisoners are out.
He spoke about the prison level.
Oh,
looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Oh, fuck. Nope. Nope. Fuck off. Shut the door on him. Can I take it down? Phew. Holy shit.
Flies on the bracken in summer.
Oh, sucks to be that guy. Hold on just a second. Okay. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck are those things?
Was Aaron really held down here?
Jesus Christ.
I should check all the cells. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get spotted.
Right at me, through me. I don't think it can see.
These things can just go fuck off. Shit.
Poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness.
Damn.
Why am I alone?
Hmm.
Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices. It would have been better to die. Breathe when there's death everywhere.
Maybe don't fall. Oh.
Something's wrong with the prisoners.
Oh, shit. Stay right in there, Bubba.
Garrett, where are you? You were the one I thought I could trust.
Oh my god. That's not creepy at all. Oh shit.
Find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began.
Ooh, holy shit. Yeah, no. I don't care about that challenge. Okay, I'm gonna end it here, I think, and call it a day. That was just...
The Baron has errand, and I need to break into Northcrest Manor before the mob does. It's time I got some answers.
That was just something else. But I'll probably catch y'all tomorrow, and I'll probably finish this tomorrow, too. So, I'll catch y'all later.